So at the Academy, we have 20 hours that we spend with them over a course of a couple weeks, and we teach basic crime scene processing. The Academy starts off with us instructing them on what is a fingerprint. A lot of these recruits coming into the Academy don't even know what a fingerprint looks like, so we show them what a fingerprint looks like, the different characteristics that a fingerprint can have, the different patterns that it can have, and how to use fingerprint powder to develop these fingerprints on different surfaces. We start them off very basic. Then we get a little more advanced. We bring them to the police station here, where we set up three or four cars at our police station and have them come to the Academy, put fingerprints on the car inside and out, and they're processing various areas of the car on the outside and the inside, to include like the dashboard, the mirrors, the rear view mirror, as such. Every single officer in Newcastle County Police Department is issued a fingerprint processing kit that has fingerprint powder, fingerprint brush, and tape to recover those fingerprints. At the conclusion of the Academy's 20 hours that we have them for, we set up three different scenes in an apartment complex where they take all the information learned in those 20 hours for the scene protection, scene documentation, filling out the appropriate paperwork, searching for evidence within that apartment, how to properly document that evidence, and also how to properly collect fingerprints if that's what they're looking for at those particular scenes. So taking everything from that week that we learned and putting it together in one aspect at the end.